The Father loved the world so much that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. As we worship, let's remember how the price was paid to purchase our forgiveness. Let's spend some moments in awe and wonder at his amazing love.
That I, the guilty one.